helpful is like for newer rowers is to be able to look behind you and practice your in the river. You got to look behind you so you can start looking for different points of the river. So every time you turn around and practice your the loopholes, and then later on with the climb is a factor, so you can do climbs on one of the side of you. Unless you can just like learn the row.
You're pulling that board,
Eric.
So, oh no, the board is crashing.
Don't let him catch you!
I'm checking the buoy. Oh!
Bring it up, Eric! Yeah, keep your number.
So it'll be like up a bend, and you put in a program, the coach can put in what he wants you to do, and then it'll look back to that person.
Oh, I'm so tired. I'm so tired.
Oh no, keep your numbers!